Yes, brothers and sisters, we're doing our thing in Scarborough. Preaching there, Steve Lowe. I don't know if you can see him there. But he's preaching away. A few people are taking him. I prayed for a couple of people. I haven't prayed with them a lot, to be honest. But few people have took him.
Because the dispensation of the church.
It started off a bit slow, but it's becoming a better day. You know, people are giving me a smile and that, you know what I mean? Young girls, young lads, you know.
The temple of the living God.
What I'm trying to say to you basically is you don't need a church, do you? You just need a good set of kneecaps. You know what I mean? You need a good set of kneecaps and a good Bible, King James Version. And just get ready for the Lord, innit? You know, accept his blood. He was crucified. Crucified willingly. He shed his blood on that cross for us. He was buried according to the scriptures. He rose again on the third day according to the scriptures. Praise the Lord. Right, I ain't going to belong, people, because I'm missing out giving them out. I'm on one of them modes, you know, where you just feel like you have to give them out. We know that, don't we? So, people, listen, the impact, I'm going to pray for you anyway. Heavenly Father, I just want to pray for all these family. Sorry, all our family, Lord.
Daniel 17.
Lord, I pray that you lift it up for all the problems and grace. Lord, I pray you bless them all.
God is going to pour out
your purpose, your good and perfect will. In and through them all, Lord God. I pray in Jesus' name, amen. See you later, people.